I'm Jan Arnold, co-founder of CND, and we're here to share Shellac in Minutes. In this segment, we'll show you the basic application and removal steps using a solid, opaque color.
We'll start with a quick PEP. P, perform a dry manicure. Use the pusher to find the cuticle, followed by the curette to remove it. For great adhesion, it's best to remove cuticle without any cuticle remover on most clients. However, if you feel you need to use cuticle remover, be sure to thoroughly cleanse it from the nail with soap and water. E, eliminate contaminants, and P, purify nail layers with Scrub Fresh. The great news is there's no shine removal necessary. And now you're ready to apply shellac. Apply a very thin coat of shellac UV base coat over the surface and along the edge of the nail. Now cure for 10 seconds. While this is curing, apply shellac UV base coat to the other hand. Apply the first coat of shellac UV color coat very thinly over the surface and along the edge of the nail. Go down one side and seal the edge. Then go down the other side and seal the edge. And finally, down the middle to complete the seal. This layer can be quite translucent with some colors. Next, cure for 2 minutes. While this is curing, apply the first coat to the other hand. Apply the second thin coat of shellac UV color coat. This coat will give you full coverage with opaque colors. And cure for 2 minutes. While this hand cures, apply the second coat to the other hand. Now seal each nail with a thin, even layer of shellac UV top coat and cure for a final 2 minutes. And then the other hand. The final step is to wipe the surface thoroughly with 99% isopropyl alcohol to remove the top film and bring out the high shine luster of shellac. Be sure it's full strength for maximum shine. And apply a drop of solar oil around each nail. The application is complete in 30 minutes, and your client is good to go for at least 2 weeks. Make sure you charge at least 50% more than a basic manicure or pedicure for this service. When it's time for a re-shellac, this process is super simple with no damage to the natural nail. Allow 45 minutes for the re-shellac appointment. Let us show you how easy it is. The way to remember the procedure for wrapping and removal is with the acronym SIT. S is for saturate. Saturate the cotton pad on the wrap with pure acetone, which is actually 99% free of impurities, which makes removal super fast. I is for in place. Be sure the cotton pad is directly over the nail and in place for efficient removal. T is for tighten for 10. Go really tight and set the timer for 10 minutes. That's SIT. So let's do it. Align the pad in place directly over the nail. Tighten the wrap snugly around the finger and time for 10 minutes. Now, apply pressure on the wrap with your thumb and massage it to loosen the coating on the nail. Twist and pull the wrap from the nail. Slide off any remaining product with an orange wood stick and clean with pure acetone. Take a look at how healthy and perfect the client's nails are. They're ready for a fresh coat of shellac. It's easy, it's fast, and it's safe for your clients. With shellac, you'll keep your clients coming back.